own a secondhand furniture store, and I think my prices are fair. 'Cause this real cheap guy I know came in one day, saw this chair he wanted to buy, but he wouldn't. Claimed the price was too high. So I looked him straight in his eye, and this was my reply. If I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit down on it. I ain't gonna give it away. Now, darling, if you want it, you're gonna have to buy it. And I mean just what I say. Now, how'd you like to find this waiting at home for you every night? Only been used once or twice, but it's still nice and tight. Wow! So if I can't sell it, I'm gonna keep sitting on it. I ain't about to give it away. Now, you can't find a better pair of legs in town. And a back like this, not a miles around. And that is why, if I can't sell it, I'm going to recline upon it. Why should I give it away? Because it's made for comfort, built for wear and tear. Where else would you find such a easy chair? Wow! Oh, I can't see it. Darling, I'm gonna sit down on it. I don't see the need to give it away, because it's lush, plush, slick and sleek. Darling, a high-class piece like this at any price is cheap. So if I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit back down on it. Why should I give it away? Now, look at this nice bottom. Ain't it easy on the eye? Guaranteed to support any weight or size. Wow! But if I can't sell it, I'm just gonna keep sitting on it. Show me Almighty.